So what was she like? Did you actually get to talk to Miss Streisand?
Uh-huh. I told her, I love you, my queen. And she said, put those boots back in my closet.
Well, it was a banner night for both of us. You got to meet your idol and overcome your fear of driving, mm-hmm. while I got a safety pin and worked that little string through Mr. Sheffield's sweatpants.
And I've got you to thank for getting over my fear of driving. It never would have happened if you hadn't fed Mr. Sheffield that rancid pâté.
I am highly offended.
Why, because I called you pâté rancid?
No, that you think I'd actually take the time to make it. I buy it, peel off the label, and slap it on a plate. I haven't even done that in months.
Well, then why would he say he got sick? Why would he fake it? Oh, that sweet man. Do you know what he did for me?
Threw up on Miss Babcock? No, that would have been for me.
No, he pretended to be sick to force me to drive. Oh, he was showing his love for me by acting like he was nauseous. Did you know how he felt about me?
Did I know? For 4 years, I've been hinting to him, I've been hinting to you, I've been hinting to him to hint to you. Why do you think I don't have enough time to make pâté?
Mr. Sheffield, I know what you did.
Well, Miss Fine, James and Barbara insisted we go out for a drink. I couldn't find you.
I'm not talking about that. You what?
Gotcha. Let's get back to what you were saying.
I know that you pretended to be sick to get me to drive. I'll tell you, it is just so adorable how you can't really express the way you feel. Like all the times that you yell and scream at me when in reality, you wanna hug me.
Well.
And all those times that you fired me, in reality, you wanna kiss me.
All right.
And you told me you loved me and you took it back when in reality...
No, actually, that I meant.
I hate you.
No, you don't. You really want to hug me.
Okay, I'm busted.
Tell me, Miss Fine, just out of curiosity, how did you know I was faking?
Oh, Niall spilled the beans.